I'm still recovering from the shock of feeding a music industry legend last week. But now that I've won 2 titles in a row, I feel like there's a huge target on my back. I'd be lying if I said I wasn't nervous, but the snakes and I, we've got a secret weapon. My dad's favorite karaoke song. I grew up singing with him, so it's the perfect choice to take me to the quarterfinals. But before I go, I've got a treat for you. Now who's a good boy? Who's a good clue?